Hello everyone! So I'm moving. I've been living here at the Klostergaarden, it's a modern monastery, for 3.5 years, and I'm moving now. So it's a sweet, bitter feeling. But for saying thanks, I made a video about the seasons I spent here. This is my way of saying thank you to all the people who I lived with and shared life with. So thank you to all of you, love you, and yeah, let's go and watch the video. So let's start with summer, because first of all, it's cold. Second of all, it was then when I came here for the first time. I also remember the time my mom and I went to hade and almost got lost. I've never went there again. It was beautiful, but I never went there again. Also a time of celebrations, eating good food, enjoying each other's company, and meeting new people. Fall usually starts with the cherry tree changing color, the leaves changing color until it becomes a flame. I love it, so beautiful. Fruits, the tiny people I've met here, and I enjoy spending time together by eating good food and watching movies or playing games. Last but not least is the spring. It's so beautiful. Tree is amazing, and just it's so beautiful that makes you do funny things like this. And this, and this, and this. And you will even use it as your profile picture. Like, you'll do. In addition to celebrating birthdays, you also celebrate different cultures and experience different things. You even find yourself singing songs in a language that you don't understand, like this.
Dünya, dünya, bayağı bir tavan ha.
Share your talent with other people. It can be in a worship like this. If it's a birthday celebration and the birthday goes late and you're all waiting, then this happens.
Dum 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 dum. Dum 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 dum. Sherlock, the most peculiar mystery has arrived upon us. What? There is a teacup, a big giant teacup standing behind us. Oh, elementary, Dr. Watson. We're at a tea party.
Hello, did you miss the party? I will show you our party trick. 3, 2, 1, be dead.
As one season has to end for another to begin, my season here is also ending and a new season in my life is beginning. That's why I wanted to say thank you to all of you at Klostergaarden for bringing laughter and happiness to my seasons and being part of my life journey. I've laughed and cried and I have learned so much. Thank you. And see you around, and God bless you. But this is not the end, literally. Because my most memorable time here at Klostergaarden was my graduation party. So I want to share some of the moments with you guys and finish this video.